People become leaders by doing. They become leaders by doing the work. It's not something that you can really learn in a workshop, or you can't learn it in a book. You learn it by actually going out there and developing your leadership by becoming involved. And that's how you're able to strengthen, I call it your emotional fortitude, to strengthen your self-confidence is when you go out there and actually do the work.